no hope. Only suffering under her eye. But she gave me the gift of life. Nothing. So, why would I betray her? This is no gift. She stole my death. My perfect death. Such is her power over me. Over the devil. We saw what we wanted, those devils and I. A lover. A mother. But now, I know. She is neither. She's a hawk calling with sparrow's song. What is this? I'm just confused. She is neither. She's a hawk calling with sparrow's song. A viper. Blending into wood, and her venom spreads not into flesh, but into your heart. Oh, is there someone? Only shadow. Only shadow. And her venom spreads not into flesh, but into your heart. Those devils. What has their great awakening accomplished with the destruction of potential allies? Don't they see? Love must die. As Margulis did when I sent her to the Jade Light. And the Lotus. Just some cloud in the sky. Just some shape they imagine. Only the sentient is real. Only Natar. So, tell me, devil. Do you understand what must be done? The Parasthesis. The Sentient Slayer. Hurry, take this, the idea of it. It is the only way your war can end.